Morning, y'all. I am Anne Maria Prenny from class 9A. Let's begin the day with an inspirational thought. Life is not a problem to be solved, but a reality to be experienced. Life is full of never-ending problems and challenges. As highly intellectual beings, we seek truth and find solutions to problems that encounter us throughout the life. Apart from intellectual thinking and problem solving, we should enjoy and relish each moment of life to make it lively. See the sunrise, go for a walk, or watch greenery around you, cherish small moments and live life to the fullest. Thank you and have a great day.